puzzle disassembly instructions. Remove puzzle board and tin from bag. Remove puzzle tin from puzzle board. Place the puzzle board printed side down on a clean, flat surface. Peel the sticker paper from the back of the board. Use a pen or pencil to help roll the sticker paper back onto itself. Continue rolling the sticker paper backwards until it's fully removed from the puzzle board. Be sure to remove any puzzle pieces that stick to the adhesive paper. Dispose of the adhesive paper backing away from the loose puzzle pieces. You can also dispose of the remaining board that surrounds the puzzle pieces. Carefully collect loose puzzle pieces and place them in the provided puzzle tin. Your personalized puzzle is now ready for hours of family fun.